They actually started one end of the layout, which is where the scale building is. They worked their way across the layout to the business and tile building next to the sports that Zion. So this is how Hamp, that
call, Brian, CSX 5388 for the scale.
Has 24 spots where they can pass the color.
UP1989 powder hole. Powder one for UP.
30 foot trains, 24 spots to pass. I'll help you do the math. If I were to take all the crap and straighten it out between Mount Hamburg and Zion, it would be 5 football fields between those two buildings. So the trains take 30 minutes to get back and forth across the layout, and of course, since we're in Los Angeles, the trains take a lot longer to get back.
Starway, front of class.
We've got people up in the galleries, those are the operators that are moving people across the